Saltman and the Weeaboo.
I'm not a fucking Weeaboo.
Welcome, everybody, to another episode of Saltman and the Weeaboo. Once again, I am the Saltman.
And this is the Weeaboo.
And today we're going to play Kingdom Hearts. Now, I have never played a Final Fantasy game. And so I'm really not going to have any idea what this game is about, right? It's just, like...
Well, it's a good thing that this doesn't continue from Final Fantasy.
Okay.
But, this is the first game in Kingdom Hearts series, but to really understand what's going on, I have to play the 7 other fucking games in the Kingdom Hearts series.
Okay.
It gets super confusing.
So, like it's almost like a Tarantino video game series in, right? So I have to, like, play the 5th one first, and like, the middle... And then go back to the beginning here and play the first one, and then go to the end, and then, like, play the rest of the story. That's how it works.
Actually, oh, wait. There's, yeah. I think there was 8 games for, like, consoles, and then there's also the mobile game, which also plays into the story.
Yeah.
Which is absolutely hilarious.
The mobile game.
The mobile game's actually the first installment.
Yeah.
I
would much rather put a gun to my head than that. But, all right, so let's get fired up here. Alright, there's a lot of... Okay.
Yeah, you probably want to stay away from proud mode because it's for people who are actually good at video games.
Wow. That's a sick burn there. Alright, so I guess then final mix, right? That's...
Yep.
It's like moderate,
yeah.
Middle. Okay. Alright, let's
that's
see
that. That's standard. Beginner for people who suck.
Alright, so is this like a Super Mario 64 situation?
Yeah, the camera can get pretty annoying sometimes, so you probably want to go with manual.
Alright, let's see that. And then, vibration.
Oh, you! I know how much you love.
Oh yeah,
vibration.
I'm gonna hold the controller right up to my wiener. There we go.
Good vibrations.
All right. So it's just a sweet sensation. Let's go. Let's proceed. That looks good. Let's begin. So. All right.
Now it's time for the awesome opening, which has remained.
It's Disney.
Yeah, it's Disney.
Disney.
The opening song, I can sing, like, the entire thing. It's been, like, one of the most popular video game openings.
Wow.
I think.
Okay. Can't wait to hear it, then.
Well, it's sung by a Japanese artist, which is probably why it's so good.
Oh, alright. Yeah. Oh, I've been having these weird.
Saltman, do you have trouble
real
reading?
Real weird. Or not. Oh. Is this, like, is this for real? Is this for, yes, it's for real, buddy. Better believe it. Oh, look, I'm a little weeaboo boy. Just falling through space.
I'm pretty sure that a Japanese person can't be weeaboo because the definition of a weeaboo is someone who wants to be Japanese.
There's no way he's supposed to be Japanese. He's like a blue-eyed, fair-haired little boy. He's not... Not a Japanese boy.
But he's got a Japanese name.
Okay.
It's good enough.
Maybe they just made blue eyes for Americans to relate to him more.
Well, it's just like anime,
yeah.
Where sure they have like big eyes and brightly colored hair, which is totally opposite of what Japan actually looks like.
Yeah, it's true. Oh, I'm drowning now. I was falling before, and now I'm drowning. Very...
Look, it's symbolism.
Oh, I'll save you, even though I tried to kill you. Oh, no, you can't do it, bitch. I guess I'm floating back up to the surface. Now it's nighttime, and,
it's symbolic.
Listen, right.
If you actually put your head into this, you may be able to understand some of the figurative meaning here.
Like falling, drowning, being 12, and being out of breath, walking 2 feet, yeah, that's really... It's symbolic. I got it. I understand what's happening now.
I know you get out of breath from walking 2 feet, but...
Now he's... Well, yeah. Obviously. Okay. It was like his doppelganger was falling, and now he's falling again. Yeah, there's a lot of symbolism here. Wasn't this game for, like, children? Like, what is with all the literary symbolism? I don't...
Well, you know... Maybe the average child is just a little wiser to these things than you are, Saltman.
Oh, alright. Fuck you, Weeaboo.
And I wouldn't say this was a children's game, despite the fact that it has Disney characters. I mean, obviously I was playing it when I was like 12.
Okay.
Or whatever.
Yeah.
But I mean, there's plenty of things I didn't appreciate about the game until I recently replayed it.
Oh, like, I understand now. It's a wedding.
Like 15 years later.
Yeah, it's a wedding. Doves flying everywhere.
That's because love is one of the major themes.
Oh, and there's Snow White. I'm like walking right up her dress.
Ow.
Alright, little weeaboo boy. So much to do. So little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid.
Kind of surrounded by darkness.
The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? Ooh, this is a little bit too hard. I don't know if I can do it.
Listen, Saltman, hold out your fingers.
I don't know if I can do it.
The hand that makes an L, that is your left. So you want to use the left stick to move? Your other left. Your other left. Stop fondling.
Yeah, I did it. Oh, yeah.
Finally.
All right. Sweet. All right, that's the whole playthrough, guys. That's the whole game. All right, so here we go. Yeah, I'm walking. Oh, man. It's a very goofy the character kind of walk. Looks like he's just taking a dump in his pants every step he takes.
Well, when Goofy shows up and joins your party, you can compare how they walk.
Gorge.
There's more of a Donald Duck power.
It sleeps within you. If you give it form.
So here, this is kind of taking the place of character creation. You get to pick what your specialties to be.
Okay.
So the sword is strength, the shield is defense, and the staff is magic.
I get to pick the Mickey House Crest, the Mickey Dildo, or the Master Sword. I didn't know there were Zelda references in this game, too.
Boink. Boink. Boink.
Okay, let's see. Which one do I want to be? Ooh, I don't know. I think I'm going to go with the mage.
It's a solid choice.
That's pretty much what I usually do. Mage. Alright, here we go. The power of the mystic. Inner strength. A staff of wonder. A rod of wonder.
And ruin. You gotta be careful with it.
This is tough. Oh no. Alright. Yeah. My path is set. Wow, I haven't even played the game and I'm making these heavy-handed choices on what I want to do.
Alright, so now you have to pick something to give up and be your weakness.
Bulbasaur.
Listen, I always picked Bulbasaur as a kid. And yeah. I must have replayed Pokemon Blue like 40 times. I always picked Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur, yeah. I don't know.
Underappreciated.
Squirtle is the one. Squirtle's the one you want to pick. You know what? I don't think I want to give up defense. I think like I've learned well enough from actual RPGs like D&D that you don't, if you're a mage, you don't want to sacrifice defense. So I'm gonna
you'd be slaughtered in the first few encounters of this game.
I don't want to be a glass cannon. A sword of terrible destruction. Oh. Do I want to give up his power? I don't know. I really want the master sword.
Can't have your cake and eat it too.
Alright, whatever. Says you. Watch me. I'll eat one cake and buy another one. There you go. Is this the form you choose? Yeah, sure. All right, let's go with that. Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, I'm going to start falling again. Here we go. Let's fall some more.
We're falling ever deeper into darkness. This gains meaning later in the Kingdom Hearts story.
I'm sure it'll mean something later on. Cinderella. Wow. I've gained the power.
I have the power!
Okay, there we go. Sweet. Figured out the complicated combat system.
Oh, good. I didn't have to point you in the direction of the button. Which one was X?
Yeah. Well,
I know you can't tell your left and right apart until, like, just very recently, but you know, at least you know your shapes.
I know, yeah. I know what an X is. It marks a spot. The green gauge displays your hit points or health. if you run out of HP, it'll be sent to the continue screen. You mean dead? The blue gauge shows your magic points, MP. Magic is still a mystery to you. Well, magic is a mystery to everyone. That's the whole point.
Some random 12-year-old boy. Unless of course he wouldn't know magic.
The amazing Randy. No, James Randy. Keep your light burning.
Oh.
Die, cockroaches, die. I beat them pretty easy. Little fuckers. I gain experience points by defeating enemies. Really? If I gain enough experience, you can gain a level. Wow! Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. Alright. You can take these items by walking up to them. Well, those items are gone now. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Ah, shit. Oh, he's sneaking. Sneak attack. Buddy, listen, I've had wet farts sneak up on me. That was lame. Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy, but I can hit R1. Lock on. Okay.
This is going to be super helpful because sometimes you'll be swarmed by enemies, and if you keep whacking on different enemies, none of them will ever die. What you did just there with the little flash there, you blocked an attack by hitting at the same time the enemy did. Until you gain the skill.
Jump attack, come on, jump.
To defend later.
Okay.
That's pretty much the only way you're gonna be able to block attacks.
Alright. Killed them, gained some HP. One HP. XP. Alright, down I go. And down, falling some more.
I'm not really falling this time, you're just being swallowed by darkness.
Oh, alright, well. So it's more symbolization. Oh, okay, good. Whew. He woke up and still in darkness, but he's relieved that he's awake now, I guess.
Alright. Wait, it's like waking up from a nightmare.
What the fuck? Oh, it's the Kingdom Hearts. Oh, I get it. Alright, here we go. This child has large feet. He's like maybe.
Listen, puberty is an awkward age. Some parts of your body grow faster than others.
Yeah, I guess so. But like usually when you're 4'11", you don't have like Shaq size 18 shoes. Like fucking shit. Alright, here we go. Walking up. What's happening here? This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. Okay. So I can attack the door, I can examine it. Yeah.
Though attacking the door won't really do much.
Oh. Boom. Boom. It says you. I don't believe you. Alright, I'll examine it, sure. Why not? What's the point? Can't open it. Well, fuck. What am I gonna do now?
It is a mystery. A mystery that we will probably have to solve on the next episode of Saltman and the Weeaboo.
Saltman and the Weeaboo. While you're on the page, you might as well hit like and subscribe. Other than that, enjoy your day. And we'll see you again soon with more Kingdom Hearts.